All right, I am back with part two, and okay, hopefully this is not as scary as I think it's going to be. What's this? Blood on the walls. Okay, I'm not gonna take that. I heard a chicken. I don't know if you guys did, but. Wow, scared me. Basement. Oh my gosh. What the heck was that? That was. Oh my gosh, I think I put the priority at 20 FPS instead of 30. But hopefully it's not bad for you guys. Again? For real? Okay, that was a bad idea. Take this one. Is it not on adventure mode? Pool. Am I even picking him up? Oh my gosh. Just wasting torches. Help. Warn me. Who signed me up for this? Not sure I wanna go up. Well guys, not sure I wanna go up there. Was this supposed to be opened? Did I trigger something to open it, maybe? Cheating. Just cheating. Nope. So where am I supposed to go exactly? Every time. I've been down here. I think I have. Yes, I have. And hold on, guys. Alright, technical difficulties. But I am very much lost. Oh yeah. This is where I ended the episode. With my headset, it sounds like it's like right around the corner. It's creepy. Whoa. Something's wrong. Might need to restart Minecraft after this. Oh my gosh. Every time. Basement. Look in there. Oh yeah, it said do not sleep, the game will crash, forgot. Just run in circles. Oh no, running in halls. Pool. Okay, going in circles. I've been here. Look, watch out. When I open this chest, the face. Nope. Okay. Take that. I'll take that. There it is. Still made me jump. Basement. Okay, so I came from there. Oh my gosh, this is just leading in circles. Pool, I came from the pool. So I'm supposed to do something here? Gosh. Been in here. Gosh, I'm just going in circles. Kitchen. Ow, knee popped. Ooh, this is new. Wow. Note. Oh my gosh. Okay, shut the door. I'm sorry, and I'm bleeding to death now. The person ever reading this should stop Alice. When I woke up, everyone was dead. Alice was waiting for me in front of the door. She tortured me, but she was scared. Her imaginary friend was forcing her. If you find this note, you should stop her, otherwise you won't survive. To stop her, you have to put chalk on all the red circles. Oh. Dear diary, I'm writing this because I have no friends except Alice. But she is so silent nowadays, she doesn't even answer to the teacher. And just because she has imaginary friends, everybody is mocking with her. Today, I couldn't find Alice. She wasn't up in her bed. When I woke up, I asked about her two teachers, but they act like they don't know Alice. I hope she comes back tomorrow. Dear Diary, today, Alice was back, but she is not the old Alice. She is weird. She is talking to her imaginary friend near her bed. An art teacher yelled at her because she wasn't drawing a garden. Instead, she made a red circle. Oh, so those are the red circles. I'm praying every day for Alice. Everyone is bullying her and she's crying in the closet. I hope she will be fine. I miss her. So is there like chalk or something? Okay. Now I get the story. I get the story now. Is the face gonna come out again? Wow. And what is wrong? Why does it keep doing that? Okay, there's one in the pool. Pool balcony. I think it's right under me. So the pool should be not there. Here. Every time. Maybe we should start checking these. Dun dun dun. Nope. Dun 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 dun. Nope. Oh, there it is, it's in the corner. Chalk. Okay, there's gonna be a loud jump scare. Predicted. Help me. Don't Those scares don't scare me anymore. Okay, conference room. There wasn't one in here though. Nope. Pretty sure there was one in the basement though. And in that library. Hold on guys, I'm gonna get some more torches. I can't see for nothing. Hold on guys, and we are back. And we still did that again. There you go. Oh, shoot. Slash survival. There you go. Pretty sure, I guess there was. Boom. I think it was the last one. Sound is coming from up. Uh-oh. Hit the sound of that. Hey, that didn't open. I don't think. Okay. Okay, that wasn't all five. I don't know. Should I do this? She's gone. The button placed on the block next to the door. Whoa, I just looked at my phone. Did you really think you killed me, huh? There's a key in the chest. Okay. Is the game glitched or something? Did I do it wrong? What? It's just repeating. Where's this one? There's one here. Oh, right there. Okay. Am I supposed to get out of here now? I think I did this wrong. I am not good at adventure maps, I guess. Okay. I feel like I still have that. Played it yesterday. Maybe. Nothing happened. Nope. Well, I guess this is the end. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe for free buffet at Whataburger and Jack in the Box. And follow me on Twitter, will be in the description below. And peace. Okay, how do I end this?